Hello and welcome to PI International News. I am Melinda Komiya with you. Indian Space Research Organization Chandrayaan-2 landing failed as the ISRO's ground station lost contact with lander Vikram merely 2.1 km above the lunar surface. Just as it was about to touch down on the designated landing site, Prime Minister Narendra Modi addressed the country from the station, supporting all the scientific community and space researchers. In Dangipora area of Spore district in Jammu and Kashmir, four persons and a baby girl were injured after getting shot by terrorists today morning. The injured girl has been identified as Usma Jan. All the injured persons were shifted to hospital. Kashmir police said it's a merciless act of terrorism and has raised the pleas of attack. A probe has been initiated. Pakistan's Prime Minister Imran Khan visited Line of Control LOC on Friday on the occasion of Defence and Martyrs Day, also observed as the Kashmir Solidarity Hour. Khan was accompanied by Army Chief General Qamar Javed Bajwa, Defence Minister Parvez Khatak, Foreign Minister Shah Mohammad Qureshi and Chairman of Special Committee on Kashmir Syed Fakhar Imam, where he discussed on the ongoing situation on the LOC. Also, Khan announced that Pakistan would observe Kashmir Solidarity Hour every Friday. In Visakhapatnam, India, a 7-year-old girl was allegedly raped by a 16-year-old boy in Vegagapunta on Friday. A case has been registered under the Protection of Children from Sexual Offences Act and other relevant sections of the Indian Penal Code. On Friday, Sudan government, the foreign ministry and the people of Sudan warmly welcomed the African Union Peace and Security Council on lifting its membership ban of the country Sudan. The ministry expressed Sudan's belief in the collective African action as a means to achieve the goals of the people of the African continent in economic welfare, social development and democracy. Indian shooter Yashaswini Singh Deswal recently won a gold medal in the 2019 ISSF World Cup and qualified for 2020 Tokyo Olympics. She bagged a gold medal in the 10-meter air pistol event at Rio de Janeiro. Yashaswini said till now her strategy worked and she will focus on improving many things which will make a great change. Sri Lanka's packer Lachit Malinga on Friday became the first bowler to scale 4 wickets on consecutive deliveries in both T20 and ODIs. In the ongoing match against New Zealand, Malinga in the third over of the Kiwis inning took 4 consecutive wickets. 36-year-old Malinga becomes the first bowler to take 5 hat-tricks in international cricket. He has 3 in ODIs and 2 in T20, also became the first bowler to take 100 wickets in T20. Well, that's it from me and my team. Thank you for watching PI International News for the people and by the people.